Do Japanese eat fish every day?
This is bitemybun.com. Asian cuisine you can do at home.
The Japanese don't eat fish literally every day because they might eat pork or beef once in a while as well. But on average, they eat about 3 ounces of fish per day. This is about 6 times as much fish consumption as the average person in America.